มีสิทธิ์เจอของจริง
Hello
Hello
Can you speak Thai
นิดหน่อย
What's your name
Tabitha King
Tabitha King
Yes
Okay So where are you from
I'm from America from the USA
Are you a singer
I am
นี่อาจจะเป็นสิ่งที่เจนนิเฟอร์คิมรออยู่
I'm a business owner. I own a clothing store online. Why did I come to Thailand's Got Talent? I came because I love Thailand. I've been coming to Thailand for over 8 years, and I have many friends here. I love the culture, and I love the people, and I love how nice and how happy everybody is here. So I really wanted to make a choice to come and audition for Thailand's Got Talent.What I want everyone to do is please, please cheer me on. Make sure you watch the show and make sure that you be a really, really big supporter of mine. Ben Gom Lang Jai. Hi, Dwayne Naka.
Absolutely, you're gonna sing.
Yes.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
When you hold me in the street and you kiss me on the dance floor, I wish that it could be like that. Could it be like that? 'Cause I'm young. We'd keep behind closed doors. Every time I see you, I die a little more.Stolen moments that we steal as the curtain falls It'll never be enough It's obvious you're meant for me Every piece of you it just fits perfectly Every second, every thought I'm in so deep But I'll never show it onMy face, but we know this. We've got a love that is hopeless. Why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't you kiss me on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. Why can't You're with her, do you think of me like you do when you're with me? Do you feel the same when you'd leave if I was ready to settle down? Or would you play it safe and stay? Boy, you know this, we got a love that is hopeless.
Oh, มีการผสมซาวด์ระนาดเข้าไปด้วยนะ
Why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't you kiss me on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. Why can't it be like that? 'Cause I'm yours. And nobody knows I'm in love with someone's baby. Don't wanna hide us away. Let the world that we're making.
ไปไหนอ่ะ
I wish that it could be like that Why can't it be like that
ขอบคุณค่ะ
ฟินมากผมมีความสุขมาก
คุณน้องคะเชิญคุณก่อนเลยค่ะ
ทาบิตะ why is here
because I love Thailand
คุณคริสค่ะ
Tabitha, thank you so much, first of all, for arranging your music into more of a Thai sound. Second, with the costume that you went in to change, using the Thai fabric, making it a new coat, it looks really cool. I love how you sing. I love to see you perform. The personality that you have captures everything. Your confidence,Your inner self when you sing, I think this whole performance just take us all from this hall away and you pull it into you. So it's amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. Thank you.
ขอบคุณค่ะ
พี่ต้อมค่ะ
Wow, you absolutely are a great singer with a powerful andYou know, beautiful voice. Have you ever tried to American Got Talent before?
No, I've never tried.
This is a first show for?
First time.
Wow. I don't like much about the singer because this Thailand's Got Talent is, you know, it's not Thailand's Got Singer. But when you sing, all my negative is gone. I don't know. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Tabitha, you got a good voice. You got, you can hit that high note. That is good for you. But I think that is the song that you chose for this, maybe Thai people will cannot, you know, it's not easy to get this. But I know that you want to show that how much you love Thai. You put some Thai instrument in your music, in your song. If you can pass to the next round, take my advice that you should use that popular song that can...get into Thai people's heart easier. That will make you, you know, make your work easy. Okay. I think that's, so far, no one can beat you if you choose the right song. So we will make the decision right now.
I'm ready.
Okay. Khun Op Kha?
I'm gonna say yes.
Khun Chris Kha?
For me, all the way, yes. And please, please get through the final.
พี่ต้อมค่ะ
Absolutely. Yes!
Thank you.
For your voice, for your voice. 3 yes is not enough. You got 4 yes.
Thank you, Captain Brown.
So fantastic, right?
Thank you.
Oh, man. 4 pairs.
Yes.
How do you feel?
Oh, I'm so excited. Yeah. I'm so excited.
Yes. So excited?
Yes. I'm not nervous anymore.
Thank you for your coming. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.